friend, welcome to Escape from the Desk. And as I promised, now we are at the Longwood Gardens, Pennsylvania for the Christmas light. We decided to eat something before we are going to the gardens because we don't want to be hungry while we are filming. Actually, I don't want to be hungry while I'm filming because when I'm hungry, I change. So like we decided to stop by at a nearby Mexican restaurant, and the time is around 4 or 5 p.m. So it's a little too early for dinner, so we don't want to go for the something heavy. So we decided to go for the sizzling fajitas for two, which is perfect for us. It's not too heavy, it's not too light, and has all the proteins, beef, chicken, pork, and shrimp all together on the one sizzling plate. So we go for that. When we get to the Longwood Gardens, the sun is not set yet, so the daylight is still shining, and the Christmas lights are already on, but it's not showing that much because the daylight is still there. So we decided to go to the conservatory first, and before we go in there, we will check out at the main fountain area where everybody is looking at. It used to be the water fountains, now it is the winter. They turn off the waters and displaying the Christmas lights there. We will come back here when it's getting dark. And for the time being, let's go inside the conservatory to check out their Christmas display for this year. My favorite place for this year Longwood Gardens Christmas displays. And if you agree, please let us know in the comment below, and also let us know what's your favorite place to go for Christmas displays. We would like to hear from you. Display room is small, so you gotta wait in line to get into the room. Once you get into the room, you can take as much time as you want, and you don't necessarily need to leave the room right away. But we feel obligated to wrap up our taking pictures and the videos faster because we don't want to hold up the space. When we leave, other people can come in and enjoy the display. So I just want to mention this here because this video was taken way before the Christmas time. It's even before the Thanksgiving. So during the Christmas time, it could be a lot more crowded than what you see in this video. So I just want to let you know that. this is your first time on our channel, please check out this video to see how Longwood Gardens change through different seasons. If you haven't subscribed our channel yet, please do so. And don't forget to hit the notification button so that way you won't miss any video from us. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like and comment. We would like to hear from you. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button for more videos from us. See you in next video.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy and a